Okay, so we're gonna be replacing the power steering pump. So we're gonna go ahead and remove the A-box. Take out the MS Insurance plug there. Just unclip this A-box. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get it as much as I the power steering fluid out as I can. Okay, so now I'm gonna release this tensioner and take the V-belt off. I just put this belt on the other day, so this belt is still fine. Just feel the tensioner pulley. So that's a bit noisy. So we'll have to replace that pulley as well. Looks like the water pump's also noisy. So I guess we'll have to replace that as well. But first, power steering pump. Okay, I'm gonna loosen this clamp on the power steering pipe. There's an E12 that's earthed on the power steering pump as well. So I'm just gonna take that off. Then this 17 mm pipe here. So there's gonna be some oil coming out. Okay, then we have two bolts on the front. Then there's the two T40 bolts at the back, and these are a bit in there, so I'm just using my bit and also eight socket ratchet spanner for this. Yeah, keep your magnet close for this one. Okay, so now you have to take the bracket off. The new pump. Just gonna clean this bracket up a bit. Thank you.
case, now we can go ahead and install the bracket. Then put your screws in there. Okay, so I just covered the intake with some rags, covered that pipe and moved it out of the way, this as well, so I can clean there without getting water and stuff in the power steering. Okay, now we can install the pump again. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and remove all of this rags here and the pipes, get the pipes. Okay, power steering oil in, and now I can put back the V-belt. Okay, now I'm gonna turn the steering from lock to lock a few times before starting the car. Just about max for the coil level, and that's fine, it's perfect. Okay, so that's the power steering pump done.